Mac is a robust system, however, due to technical glitch, macOS may crash. In this video, I am going to show you how to recover data from crashed Mac system. Before we get started, you need to be prepared for this: a working Mac, a blank USB flash drive, and importantly 4 DDIG Mac data recovery. Step 1. Download 4 DDIG Mac data recovery. Now Google Tenorshare 4 DDIG. As you can see that this professional software can recover your Mac in any scenarios like system crash, emptied trash, disk corruption and more. Importantly, it supports to recover 1000 plus data types. Just click free download to download and install it on your working Mac. And you can also find its download link from the video description as well. Step 2. Create a bootable drive. Now launch Tenorshare 4 DDIG and get your external USB connected to your Mac. As you can see, 4 DDIG enables you to recover from your local hard drives, external drives, trash as well as crashed system. In our case, let's select Recover from Crashed System and then click Scan to proceed. In the Bootable Drive option, choose the one you just inserted and click on Start. You should be noted that this operation will get your USB flash drive formatted, so just keep your valuable data on it backed up. Okay, then please make sure your computer network connected and do not make any operation while downloading the firmware and wait until it is completed. Now, you've successfully created a bootable drive with your external USB drive. Let's turn to your crashed Mac. Step 3. Recover from crashed Mac. Insert the newly burned bootable disk into the crashed Mac and start the computer. When your Mac is in a black screen, press and hold the Option key. Now release the Option key until you see the bootable drive, then select 4DDIG for Mac data recovery to boot. DDIG will be launched automatically and you can now select a location to start recovering data. Simply tick off your desired files, click on Recover and save it to your external hard drive. That's it. If you have any question or thought, just leave your comments below. I will see you next time.